What's up, guys? Right now, I'm coming at you with some Speed of Doom, and I'm going to be doing level 11. This doesn't look too promising, does it? I'm trying to figure out how I'm supposed to do this. I'm trying to figure out a way. That didn't happen. Problem here, buddy. Okay. Try to go a little bit slow here. Yeah, if you see this stutter, I mean, that's because I'm doing this at 60 frames per second. Normally I do 30. I have to kill the Fatsos first, because I feel like they're going to be the problem. Who the fuck keeps shooting at me? I think it's the guys at the behind the red bars over there. Thank you. not getting a soul sphere until the end. I have to look for help. I mean, I know there's a soul sphere, but I want to save it. Okay, that's... Alright. Well, I see stem packs. So I'd rather actually have medkits, but you know what? I will accept them. Okay, I'll be right back. I gotta go gather some medkits. I saw one earlier in this map. Guess it would. Okay. Now, before I do anything now, I have to get the Soul Sphere. Fuck. Hold on. Okay, looks like we clear everything, so let's go to the exit. Okay, so that's basically level 11 from Speed of Doom. And the reason why the level got the title Transcension is because what happens is when you get to the exit, you telefrag yourself into the Icon of Sin and it dies. And then you exit the level. So that's where the title of the map came from. Alright, so... I think what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to show you what happens if I actually tried playing this on Brutal Doom on Realism mode. So, here we go. This is what happens when you play this on Brutal Doom. I mean, I don't know why it does that, but... But for some reason it does it. I think it's bizarre. So if you have any thoughts about this, be sure you leave them in the comments section below. If you liked it, be sure you hit the like button. If you would like to favorite it, be sure you add it to your favorites list. And if you would like to see more of my activities and you have not subscribed to my channel yet, I suggest you hit the subscribe button down below, because that really helps support my channel. Thanks for watching, and I sincerely hope that all of you have a good one.